This is a Meccano engine made by Mamard, but sold under the Meccano brand. Popularly known as the Mech 1, but it never officially had that designation or any other number to my, the best of my knowledge. Similar to the later SP3, which Mamard brought out after they stopped selling this engine under the Meccano brand. They changed the colour and a few other minor details. This particular version was never sold under the Mamard brand name. There is a degree of control over the speed by using a reversing lever. But the design means that it, as soon as you let go, it springs back to full speed, unfortunately. Seems to be a bit happier running backwards than forwards. That's quite common with Namab engines.